Hi guys, Rich32G here, and what I've got for you here is a little replay of a race I've just done. I did upload the onboard, and I'll put a link in the description to that, but I figured I'd do an external view for you guys as well. I noticed that sometimes the shadows seem to do odd things, also the windows seem to disappear at distance, and the bodywork, like the reflections on the bodywork, looked odd from time to time. But this does look a great deal better than it did 6 to 8 months ago when I last did this. That video is not on this channel, it's on another one. But yeah, here's the replay. I'm not going to talk through it, guys, and I hope you enjoy. The idea is just to showcase what rFactor 2 can do at the moment. So yeah, please like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you soon. Cheers.